New Yorkers love their dogs. Sometimes they even treat them like babies. And today is the best day to see it. I came to the Tompkins Park in the East Village to film the Halloween Dog Parade. It started as a small neighborhood event in the late 80s. Dog owners would gather informally to show off their pets' costumes in the park. Over the years, the event gained popularity and it eventually became an organized and sponsored celebration. Thousands of people and their dogs participated, and the costumes became increasingly elaborate and creative. In the early 2000s, the parade received sponsorship from local businesses and became a highly anticipated event in the city's Halloween calendar. The event featured costume competitions in various categories and winners received prizes. The creativity and dedication of the participants were truly remarkable. Today, on the 21st of October, despite such a bleak weather, so many people brought their pets to take a part in the Halloween Dog Parade 2023. Thank you.
many people.
Thank you.